ended up running against a three-term incumbent. I was outspent 2-1, and I won that race literally by 7 votes. And I will tell you, this many years later, 20-some years later, I still have Oregonians come up to me and say, "Governor Brown, I was your 7th vote. I was the reason that you won." And you know what it is? It's good old-fashioned shoe leather. It's talking to voters one-on-one, and we have a very strong collaborative group of folks that is going to be out there doing that and making sure that we get votes turned in and ballots turned in the fall. And I think this this decision regarding the U.S. Supreme Court is a really clear, strong message about the critical importance of every single vote and the work that we need to do together to make sure that women's rights, environmental rights, that the plethora of rights that we have fought so hard for did not get rolled back.